Well, we are at the Detroit Zoo with Ron Suffolk, and you know what's not very far away? Thanksgiving Day. We're going to talk about the Ann Arbor Thanksgiving Day Turkey Trot.
It's amazing how fast the years are going by, and but we always look forward to the Thanksgiving Day Turkey Trot. It's just a great time for everybody on the North Campus, University of Michigan. It's a beautiful race.
Lots of people come out for that because they figure they can eat a bigger turkey dinner, right?
You know, that's true, Jen. We have so many repeat customers. You know, this is our seventh year, and we have people coming back year after year after year and celebrating with us, and it's a good run.
Well, it's early enough in the day that people have time to go home and still cook a turkey, right?
Yeah, you know, we start at 8 o'clock every Thanksgiving morning. This year, we're going to incorporate a kids' run into our race. We've had some demand for a half mile, and we're calling it the tot trot.
And what are you calling the kids' run?
The tot trot.
Okay, tots are trotting. Okay, that should be fun, yeah. Well, it's always fun to watch kids anyway, and especially Thanksgiving Day. They've got to be excited.
Every kid will get a medal and a shirt, and it's going to be a good time for the families.
What are the distances?
It's a 5K for the adults, and for the kids 4 through 12, it's going to be a little bit better than a half mile.
Okay. I imagine you get a few walkers on that 5K.
We get a lot of walkers, just a ton of walkers. Last year we had a record crowd for us. We had, we timed 1,800 people last year, so that was good considering year seven, year six last year.
Well, that is a great crowd to spend Thanksgiving morning with. Well, good luck with it this year, and we hope we have great Thanksgiving Day weather.
Thanks, just like today.